All right. Lincoln came to us in middle school, and he has always surprised us with his many talents and his wonderful personality. And you don't stop. You just keep going. And so I know that you've had some struggles, you know, through your high school, but you've done a great job just coming back and fighting through and just being a part of what we are. And so the class of core members behind us have been a huge part of Lincoln's life. And I think without that choir, without you in it, we wouldn't be here without you in it, and you wouldn't be with us without you in this choir. So Lincoln, I'm so glad you've been here with us, and I'm so excited to see what you're gonna do in the next few years of your life. So.